boy, do I feel stupid. I feel... Hey, everybody. In this video, we're gonna work a crossword puzzle, start to finish. So, let me quickly find a suitable puzzle. Too large. This'll do. I'm going to use my grandfather's pen. If you didn't get to see the video where I showed you this pen in more detail, look in the description and you'll see a link to this video. As I stated in that video, this is one of my most prized, most sentimental possessions that I have. And I'm going to use it to work this crossword. Okay. One across is very little. Very little. Two words. And one down. On the bounding main. Two down is vertically gifted. It's four letters. 12 across. Granny's robe. Man, I don't know. Is it too late to choose another puzzle? We'll stick with this one. Because there were a few things that kind of stood out that made me want to work this one. So, four down is Sawyer of the News. So that would be Diane Sawyer. So Diane. Okay. And 18 across. Without accompaniment. I think that would be alone, and if so, that means two down, vertically gifted would be tall. So alone, and two down would be tall. Cross off this. 18 is off. And now, all of a sudden, one across makes sense. Very little, two words. A tad. A is one word. Tad is a second. Just a tad. Very little. Okay. Let's move over here to five across. Measure of paper, and five down is a circular edge. Well, paper comes in reams. And a circular edge would be a rim, R. I am. So let's check 13 across before I get too far. Somebody once said it's very risky to be working a crossword using a pen. And I suppose they're right. 13 across is data. So data is info, and the I is already there. So I feel pretty good about that. What's 16 across? Keep in good repair. Starts with an M. And I know that because I practice this on just about everything. Maintain. And that fit perfectly. Nine across. Feeling sick. Three letters. Ill would fit. If you're ill, you feeling ill. Well, it's nine down. Lupino of the movies. And what's ten down? Flowery necklace. That would be a lei that they give you, like if you visit Hawaii. What's 11 down? Footballer Dawson. Okay, now I know that would be Len, so ill. I spelled maintain incorrectly. T-A-I. See? I used a pen and can't erase. T-A-I-N. Maintain. Okay, so now this makes sense. A footballer named Dawson, that would be Len. In Tin Down was a flowery necklace. A lay. L-E-A. So nine down. Lupino of the movies. Well, what's 14 across? Inevitable grade. Well, D. Yeah, D. So nine down would have to be pretty much, if nine across is ill, nine down is Ida. I never would have got that if I hadn't filled in everything else to begin with. So, six down is empower. Enable. That would be perfect. I can't begin to tell you, and you may not understand how it feels to be sitting here in the year 2017. Working this crossword puzzle with my grandfather's pen, wondering how many crossword puzzles he may have worked using this very pen. But anyway, let's get back to the puzzle. So, seven down would be in flames. Flames would be fire. A fire. It's a fire. Now, that's not a term that I would ever use, but I've heard that before. A fire in flames. And eight down. Blank, Lisa, noted portrait. Well, it's very easy. Mona, M-O-N, is already there. Mona Lisa. Okay. So what's 21 across? E space space L E. Great score for Woods. A score for Woods. So I was thinking that's Eagle would fit. And now that makes sense because a score woods. That's golf. Yeah. You know, eagle, birdie, woods is in the club itself. It's eagle 21. Thirty across. SP. Okay. What's 19 down? Relieved tension. E, relieved tension. Eased. So that, if that's an S, 30 across. SB would be C. If that's eased. Eased the tension. I'll go with that. If it's wrong, I'll just mark through it. 30 across. East by SP. So, what's 22 down then? Hair styling substance, gel, G-E-L, all I need is the L. Yeah. Hair styling substance, gel. And I just thought about a movie called Something About Mary. A scene with a hairstyling gel in it. Maybe some of you have seen it. And I can't even believe I mentioned it. But life goes on. 27 down. Mall. Tenant. Mall. Tenant. It's a store. But I need four letters. That's 27 across. A theater sign. Theater sign. What's 32 across? Cheap, N-I-N-N. Ends in E-L. What's 33 down. Traditional. TP. That would fit a TP. So, TEP. EE, I think. So all of a sudden, 32 across. Cheap inn would be a hostel, right? Yeah. Hostel. Yeah. Traditional Suex shelters, a TP. So 32 across, cheap inn. Would be a hostel. Okay. So now 27 down. A mall tenant would be a shop. And 35 across, lubricated, so be, I got the O and the ED, so it's gotta be oiled, that's lubricated, and 38 across, fall into water. P, space, P. What's 29 down? City in Scandinavia. Okay. That's Oslo. Yeah. With 28 down. Seethe. That's got to be 38 across. That's got to be plop. Plop into the water. Because 28 down. Seethe. Would be royal. Okay. Okay. Now we're moving. What is 23 across, up in years, and about 31 across, he's authored, right? Wrote, past tense, wrote, okay, all right, what's 26 down, sandwich, it'll be a deli. Well, I know that's got to be deli. Sandwich joints of deli. So, up in years would be aged. Aged. Well, what's 24 down? Ascend. Two words. Ascend means to go up. So yeah, that's the two words. Go up. Go up. Go. So now aged fits in perfectly on 23 across, which is up in years. Aged. 24 down was go up, cross that off. So now 31 across makes sense. Authored, wrote. Thirty-four across. Relaxed. Relaxed. What's 34 down? This says C14 across. Well, 14 across was D, as in grade. So D is in grade. So 34 across. I'm sorry, 34 down would be another grade. A, B, C. Four across. C. 34 crosses relaxed. So what's 31 down? Rouse. Rouse. Wake up. Wake. Okay. 34 across, I think, is casual, relaxed, casual, yeah, casual. So 31 down, rouse would be waken. Let's see, we've got 34 down is done. 34 across is done. What do we got? What's 37 across? Fraternity letter. 25 down. Relative to 37 across. What's 37 across? Fraternity letter. Yeah, I know I'm not very smart. 36 across. A spider. Exclamation. A spider. What's 36 down? Moral philosophy. What's 39 across? Nibble at tea time. Nibble at tea time. Well, It's tea time, you nibble this. It's 39 across. Oh, finally, something I know. Pittsburgh export. Well, steel. Pittsburgh steel. S-T-E-E-L. Fits perfectly. So, that was going to be a C. C. C-E-E. So, 36 across. A spider explanation. Blank E-K. So, that should be eek. Eek, a spider. Well, if it starts with an E, what is 36 down? Moral philosophy. Now, that makes, okay. Eek, because this has got to be ethics. Moral philosophy, that has to be ethics. So that fit. 36. Eek, a spider. 36 down. Moral philosophy. Ethics. So, what's 41 across? Per piece. Per piece would be each. E, A, so that fit each. Okay, so 39 down, which was nibble at tea time. That I don't do this, but maybe in Britain, scone. That fits. And what's 47 across? Not at all brave. What's 42 down? Mojave-like. That's a desert. What's 56 across? Mr. Arnez. Okay. Desi, and the ES is already there. Desi Arnez. So that's going to make 42 down. Mojave-like. That's arid. It's a desert. So this gives me 53 across, almost. Yardstick segment. Yeah, yardsticks are measured in feet, in inches, and INCH is already here, so it's got to be inch. Okay. And what's 50 down? See, 37 across. These fraternity letters. I never was a member of a fraternity. 47, not brave at all. Heroic. Not brave. Unheroic. So, what's 47 down? Does it start with a U? Obama's domain. Obama's, President Obama's domain, abbreviation, President of the United States. United States of America, be USA. USA. I guess they used Obama because he was the president when this crossword came out. So, not brave at all would be unheroic. So, 50 down. See, 37 across. Fraternity letter. CHI. What's 25 down? Relative to 37 across. All these fraternity letters. Oh well. What's 48 down? Habit. Inhabitant. Starts with an N. That's got to be nun. That's got to be a nun that wears a habit. Nun. So what's 55 across? Hoofer. Miller. Well, if that's an N, it's got to be Ann. 49 down. Lady chicken. The lady chicken is a hen. So yes, it all works out. Figure out one or two words, then the rest fall into place. So 52 across. Run around blank. It's like a song, Run Around Sue. And, well, yeah, none automatically makes that Sue. So, Run Around Sue. 48 down is a none. Okay. What is 40 down? Nordic reindeer herders. Nordic reindeer herders. What's 43 across? Sleuth Drew. D-R-E. Sleuth. That's Nancy Drew. That's too easy. Nancy Drew. N's already there. Nancy Drew. So what's 51 games with mallets and ponies. Mallets and ponies. That's a game with mallets and ponies. That's polo. So 51 is polo. Well, it's 54 across. Jab and poke. Jab and poke. Well, you use a stick to jab and poke. Or use your finger. You prod. That fits, but what's 46 down? Star Wars. Star Wars Jedi Master. Y-O. Space, space. So that's gotta be Yoda. And prod for jab and poke. Whoops. Prod fits perfectly. So, Star Wars Masters. Jedi Master Yoda. Jab and poke is prod. And 57 across is a Icelandic tail. Down was drain obstruction. Obstruction in a drain. What's already here? C-L-O-G, clock. Four down. Nick's partner. Nick's partner. Wait, 57 across. I don't know what that is. Icelandic tale. Saga. So 40 down, the Nordic reindeer herders are laps. Laps. And we got to go back and get some of these that we didn't know. Scandinavia, rouse, drain obstruction, we got that. Seventeen down, where are you? Czars, so we got that now. And that means 20 across says bras, what is the hint? Bikini tops, bras, okay. Twelve across is a Rani's robe. 15 across is famed scatter. That's a musical, lyrical term. Ella fits. Ella fits in here. Ella's scatter queen. Yeah, Ella Fitzgerald. Ella. Ella, yeah. Not 100% sure on that, but what's three down? 12, Rani's robe, I do not know that. I don't know that. Three down is a Guthrie. I don't know that. So I am kind of stuck with this. And I'm stuck with this. I'm afraid I cannot finish this puzzle. Wait a second. On the bounding main. C, could that be? On the bounding main. AC. 12. Rennie's rope. I have no idea. And 3 down. A Guthrie. At low. I don't know who that is. I hate to say it, but I cannot complete it. So, I'm sorry. I gave it my best shot, but it's okay. I know some of you know the answer. And you're probably screaming at your screen, telling me what the answer is. But that's just the way it goes. I'll cross off on the bounding main. AC. But I still do not know. 3 down. A Guthrie. I don't know who that is. And 12 across. Rannies. 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 Robe. R-A-N-I apostrophe S. Boy, do I feel stupid. I feel... Okay, that's it. You know what? Tell me in the comments what the answers are. A Guthrie, 3-4 letters. A blank L-O. Low. R, sar, R low. You know, I'm gonna put an R in here. R low, Guthrie, and sorry, sorry. Don't know what it means, but it fits. So. We shall use that. And back to the fraternity letters. Having a clue. Grandpa's pen. Thanks for watching.